Your girl is back with another hair review video, and yes, it is Mink Brazilian again, but this time we're doing the deep wave. And girl, let me tell you, this hair, I am in love with this hair. I've had this hair in probably for like 3 weeks now, maybe. And girl, I love it. Right now, I got it in a little ponytail, and it also looks really good down. And I just like that this hair, you really just wet it and go. And right now, I got it in a frontal, and the frontal is 18 inches, and then I just got two bundles of the 14 inch. And when you can see, still got a little hair left over. This is how the hair looks in the curl pattern and texture looks when you first take it out. So you see that it is, the curl pattern is a little tighter than it looks here, because I have washed this hair and all I put in it is like mousse, just to keep the curls still like soft and flowy and not like hard or anything. And yeah, that's pretty much it. This hair, like, it doesn't shed, it doesn't really tangle. It only really sheds when you're like detangle it, when you're like washing it. That's about it. It doesn't mat up. So yeah, this is like some really good hair. I would highly request this hair. It's just really good quality. The shipping is super fast. Customer service. Shop with Kendra P, girl. Have you looking all foreign? This is what the hair looks like straight out of the ponytail, just all shooken out. And you see, frontal game is popping. You can split this anywhere, and these mink frontals are life. Yes, girl, yes. Yep. Or you know what, you can just get it wet a little bit. And I was using the Nairobi. This is their only setting lotion. This is what I use. Just one little pump of that, put it all in, give you that exotic look. Yes, girl. So yeah, just wet it up, and this is the look. This is how I normally wear it to this side. So yeah, this hair is versatile.